Nuclear and offshore decommissioning is a rapidly developing market sector in the petroleum and nuclear industries, with major potential and major risks. Decommissioning is a liability for countries, operators, contractors, and the public, and it must be understood if it is to be managed cost-effectively. Over the last decade, Hilti has spent tens of thousands of hours in research and development to create the most productive and cost-effective way to aid in specific stages of nuclear and offshore decommissioning. In the various stages of decommissioning, Hilti can provide specialized solutions for post-operation, decontamination, dismantling, installation, and sampling for safe storage.
The nuclear decommissioning market is going to be massive over the next 10 years. Hilti are at the forefront. We want to be there, we want to be ready. We've got all the product portfolio. If you can grasp onto that new innovative solutions now, when the market really does expand, you will absolutely expand with the market.
We want to be a partner to their business, get an understanding of the typical projects that they work in, the challenges that they face. And what we want to offer is more than just an end product. We want to offer a service to our customers.
So that's why we spend hours and hours of R&D time to ensure that the solutions which we provide work all the time.
There's so much work to be done, and there is only a few contractors today who are already there. The main strength that we have as an organization is that we offer complete solutions.
Hilti offers a full lineup of the world's most powerful and efficient core drilling machines. Core drilling is used for access creation, core sampling, and anchor fixings.
It is really crucial to have reliability and speed when you're doing these kind of projects in both obviously oil and gas and into the energy, into nuclear.
You have to basically be very careful that you don't create excess waste. So managing the waste in the nuclear environment is first of all very complex, and it's very expensive. So the minimum the waste is, the lower the cost is for the owner.
Bohrgeräte DD350 und DD500 sind dies auch mittlerweile mit einem Katalysator, um die Einsatzzeiten des Mannes vor Ort im kontaminierten Bereich.
I have a customer and they've actually got to the point now where they get such good reliability and life out of both our tools and fixings that to bring anything else in just isn't really feasible for them. They've tried various different routes.
Hilti closed-loop wire solutions can deliver a guaranteed cut with no wire breakage. Wire saws are most applicable for the removal of contaminated items, size reduction for both concrete and steel, and for cutting through heavily reinforced concrete.
Das heißt, wenn wir irgendwelche Belastungen und Spitzenlasten auf das Diamantseil bekommen, kann die Hydraulik oder kann die Pneumatik das sehr einfach ausgleichen, weil sie weicher ist, während die Hydraulik immer sehr fest steht und nicht nachgibt.
We tested probably every wire saw in the market. We came up with the Hilti standard wire saw as probably the best performer.
Easy to use, and also the safety, and the very, very flexible you are with this equipment.
We have standard machines, but also bespoke machines that are specifically designed for the solution. And then we developed two wires for the offshore business, the wire that is specifically made for cutting structures in the offshore. And then we have developed a wire that is specifically made for cutting dry, complex structures in the nuclear.
If you bring a heavy lift vessel in to remove a jacket, you have to be confident that the cut is complete. The benefit with the diamond wire is if you complete a cut, once the wire passes to the other side, the target's cut.
It's about the actual diamond wire, the speed it's traveling at. But using their equipment is actually a very, very good partnership.
The Hilti Wall Shaver is a state-of-the-art innovative solution for contaminated surface removal. Like no other product currently manufactured, the Hilti Wall Shaver specifically removes radioactive surfaces by grinding through steel and concrete at the maximum depth of up to 8 centimeters.
As soon as you have the first layer of contaminated concrete is shaved off, then you can break down the remaining structure just conventionally.
Die es am Markt gibt, auch von Hilti gibt, das DG150 zum Beispiel. Das ist aber von der Abtragsleistung natürlich viel geringer als ein Wall Shaver.
The reliability is there, quality is there, and if something goes wrong, we have the backup of a very professional organization that is just at our doorstep, a 10-minute call away.
In addition to the diamond coring, cutting, and shaving solutions that Hilti offers, Hilti anchoring solutions are designed for high performance and safe dismantling of the nuclear facility. Hilti anchors can be used for seismic strengthening and upgrades, the building envelope of a shutdown plant, as well as in care and maintenance activities. Hilti anchors are seismically qualified and are all NQA assured for the nuclear industry.
Hilti anchors are absolutely bulletproof. You don't get failures, you don't get snaps. That was a problem before. We have used other products and had failures and had snaps. You don't really get away with that in the nuclear industry.
On a commencé avec des chevilles Hilti, avec des chevilles mécaniques. Et après, on a commencé avec des chevilles chimiques. L'avantage avec le matériel d'Hilti, c'est la manipulation.
People are always pleased with the anchor, both from the perspective of the designers, as well as the contractors on the job site. The high performance, the reliability, this makes it being a very preferred anchor.
The solutions are so reliable and quick to install that the exposure to radiation is very limited. We create passionate customers by basically understanding their needs, and that's where we are working continuously.
We are really excited about this opportunity in the world of decommissioning, where we are working very closely with the customers to bring solutions, not just products, and extend our relationship being just a supplier and becoming a partner with our customer.
We as an organization want to transfer our enthusiasm to support you as a partner to take this business both for you and for us forward. Looking forward to see you very soon in the interesting decommissioning business.